Good morning, guys, whatever you tuned in. Today is the 17th day of July 2021. It's another lovely day here in Japan. Thank God the rain season is finally over. And it's time to take these little machines to the mountains. It's been raining here like almost every day consecutively for 2 weeks. So now the rain season is officially over. It's time to take these little machines up onto the mountain roads. Today promises to be a hot day with temperatures rising to as high as 34 degrees on the Celsius scale. So I guess it's gonna be a nice escape to the mountains. So actually now I'm riding to a bike accessory store. It's called Raikoland, and I'm gonna be meeting Jay over there, because he said he wanted to have a look at some stuff at that shop. They are actually having a summer sale, so that's gonna be our meeting point. Then from there we're gonna head to the mountains. Actually we're going to Mount Akagi and back. Not a very long trip, but quite reasonable for these small machines. Let's go, Lexus boy. Are you headed to the pachinko? Good luck. I didn't know Lexus guys also go to pachinkos. Please have fun. So I think it's now actually 10 minutes past 10. So I hope to arrive at Raikoland at about 10:30. Should be a 20 minutes ride from here. In Japan, some of our roads are really narrow, like this one. Whoa! Welcome to Raikoland, Isesaki. Thank you. Need to get some gas.
I'm gonna put it behind you and get some shade.
Okay.
The sun is killing.
It's crazy, man. Ouch! Oh my goodness! I spilled it.
No.
I spilled it. Super full to the brim.
Wow.
Not good.
I'm always worried about doing that.
Yeah, I just missed. Okay, number six.
Guy that just
built up. Yeah. Rokuban. Hi. Hi. Sorry? Ah, with the helmet. How come we got disconnected?
I don't know. I think it just beeped when you were in there. Hello.
Ah, I'm gonna get on the bike as fast as possible. It's hot, man. I pity with those guys washing their cars over there. Must be melting. Yeah. Yes. Have you ever been to this racing track? Huh? No. Sorry. The racing track over there. There. You're not a fan? Yeah. Maybe we should have one. We should organize one for super cubs. But I've seen it in Motegi. Yes. But those super cubs, man, they are super tuned, man. they are super cubs. Yeah, but they are fun to watch. I'm just getting water and yeah, we go. But it's still gonna be hot. You have to go there.
Yeah.
You really know how to hide from the sun.
You can probably do that with the UV as well.
Yeah. Sorry? Cake shop?
Yeah.
On the right?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh wow. Thursday, Friday, Saturday?
Yeah.
Okay, you'll show me the place. Oh, it's already getting cooler, man. There's a there are big trucks. There are big trucks like this over here. Ah, yeah, there's a like a mining thing, quarry or something. It's really bad, yeah. There's a new section over here. Yeah. Mm. Very short, of course. That's the end of it. This is the road, not the other one. Yeah. The temperatures are really comfortable now. Wow, that guy is just coming on the brakes. You see, you can smell them, right?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. This is real challenge, man. This is the coolest road on the Super Cubs. Yeah. It doesn't want the third gear there. Go, 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 go. Wow. Wow. Yeah. Yeah. You know of a good spot? I know you sometimes do hiking, so you know guys who knows hiking, they always have some good spots. Ah, now when you start the descent, you know you are there. This looks like it can be a good place for lunch. Oh, huh? Or you want somewhere more hidden?
No, that would be cool.
That would be cool, right?
Yeah.
Let's go back there. Why are you parking in the water?
I'm parking in the shade. Water, that doesn't matter. Because I'm in the shade.
Thank you, Holdos. You did a great job coming over here.